Today we will be discussing problems of Euler's theorem. Last video we have Euler's theorem statement proof discuss and applications of the parameter. First question, calculate 4 raised to 99 mod 35. So here a equal to 4 and n equal to 34. So if we see, check the GCD of a and n, that will be 1. 4 into 35 is GCD 1. So we can apply Euler's theorem. That is a raised to 5 of n, that is 4 raised to 5 of 35 is congruent to 1 mod 35. We have 5 of 35 value here. So 5 of 35 can be written as 35 and we will get 2 primes in the product that are represented. That is 5 of 7 into 5 of 5. 5 of 7 and 5. 7 and 5 and prime one. So we will get 2 quotient function evaluate here. Just 10 minus 1 mark from answer. That is 7 minus 1 6 and 5 minus 1 4. That is 6 into 4 equal to 24. By Euler's theorem, 4 raised to 24 is congruent to 1 mod 34. We need to look at the 4 raised to 99. So we need to raise the equation to some higher power. So 4 raised to 24 is raised to 4 into 99. So 4 raised to 96 is the number 2. That is congruent to 1 mod 34. In 96, we need to look at 3 into 4 raised to 99. So next number 4 raised to 3 evaluate and that is equivalent to 64 mod 34. Relation number a is congruent to a mod n. Congruence in the atom basic atom property. 4 raised to 3 is 4 into 4 into 4. So that is equivalent to 64. 4 raised to 3 and 64 is same. That is the congruence in the atom. 64 mod 35 value 64 is divided by 35 and we get the remainder as 29. So once we include the value, 64 minus 35 is equal to 29. So 4 raised to 96 is equal to 4 raised to 3 is equal to 3. Then we combine 4 raised to 96 into 4 raised to 3. 1 into 29 more 35. That is 4 raised to 99 is congruent to 29 more 35 and hence the answer is 29. Moving on to the second question. Calculate 3 raised to 302 mod 30. So here a equal to 3 and n equal to 30. So GCD of a comma n, 3 comma 13 the GCD 1. So we can apply Euler's theorem. 5 of 13 is evaluated. 5 of 13 and that is 13 minus 1 that is 12 because n is prime. N prime I have 5 of 13 evaluation put the in the value n minus 1. Euler's theorem 3 raised to a raised to 5 of n. Would a 3 and 5 of n is 12. So 3 raised to 12 is congruent to 1 more n. Allegedly 30. So 3 raised to 302 is equal to 12. Apo 12 raised to ethra etta la no adutha tham vetum nanu first no kanu. So 12 raised to 16 etta, that is 12 into 16 will get the answer of 292. Apo 292 ethya pinne oru 10 kuda ethya namaku 302 lk tham vetum. So 3 raised to power to 16. 3 raised to 12 number and raised to power of 16. So left loop, right loop, same process. But 1 raised to 16 it is same as 1. So 3 raised to 292 number could be 18, 1 more 13 it. Next number 3 raised to 10 would be condoning. So 3 raised to 10 condoning. Directly 3 raised to 10 condoning. Number in a low powers like Martian or Chiragan. So that is 3 raised to 3 into 3 raised to 3 into 3 raised to 3 into 3 more 13. 3 raised to 3 and 3 3 plus 3 6 plus 3 9 plus 1 10. We will mod in L as regular simplify the play. That is 3 raised to 3 mod 13, 3 raised to 3 mod 13, 3 raised to 3 mod 13, and last to 3 mod 13. 3 raised to 3 and 3 into 3 into 3, that is 27 mod 13. 27 mod 13 3 times and last 3 mod 13. 27 mod 13 and the 27 and 13 will divide into, we will get the remainder of 1 because 13 into 2 and 26 are. So remainder will be 1. So either 1 I, either 1 I, either 1 I. So last term mathem is 0, that is 3 more 13 and the answer is 3 more 13. So 3 raised to 10 namukku 3 aanu kitti, 3 raised to 292 namukku 1 aanu undu. Ini endrengana combine cheya, that is 3 raised to 12 all raised to 16 into 3 raised to 10. So, left hand side okay. So that is 3 raised to 302. Right hand side 1 under 3 under. That is 1 into 3 more 13. And that answer is 3 more 30. So this is the result. Next, moving on to the third question. Calculate the value of 20 raised to 62 more 77. So here a equal to 20 and n equal to 77. So GCD look at the GCD of a and GCD of 20 and 77 is 1. So we can apply Euler's theorem. നമ്മൾ ആദ്യം കണ്ടുപിടിക്കുന്ന ഫൈ എഫ് എൻ കണ്ടുപിടിക്കാം. സോ ദാറ്റ് ഇസ് ഫൈവ് ഓഫ് സെവൻറ്റി സെവൻ. ഫൈവ് ഓഫ് സെവൻറ്റി സെവൻ ക്യാൻ ബി റിട്ടേൺ ആസ് ഫൈവ് ഓഫ് സെവൻ ഇൻറ്റു ഫൈവ് ഓഫ് ഇലവൻ. അങ്ങനെ രണ്ട് പ്രൈംസിന്റെ പ്രൊഡക്റ്റ് ആയിട്ട് നമ്മൾ റെപ്രസെന്റ് ചെയ്യും. ഫൈവ് ഓഫ് സെവൻ എന്ന് പറഞ്ഞാൽ ഇറ്റ് വിൽ ബി സിക്സ് ആൻഡ് ഫൈവ് ഓഫ് ഇലവൻ വിൽ ബി ടെൻ. ദാറ്റ് ഇസ് സിക്സ് ഇൻറ്റു ടെൻ ഈക്വൽ ടു സിക്സ്റ്റി. സോ ബൈ അപ്ലൈങ് യൂലേഴ്സ് തിയറം എ റേസ് ടു ഫൈവ് ഓഫ് എൻ എ ഈസ് ട്വന്റി ട്വന്റി റേസ് ടു ഫൈവ് ഓഫ് എൻ ഇസ് ട്വന്റി റേസ് ടു സിക്സ്റ്റി ഇസ് കോൺഗ്രുവൻ ടു വൺ മോർ എൻ എൻ ഈക്വൽ ടു സെവൻറ്റി സെവൻ. 20 raised to 62 ആണ് നമുക്ക് വേണ്ടത്. അപ്പോൾ 20 raised to 2 കൂടി വേണം. അപ്പോൾ 20 raised to 2 ഈസ് കോൺഗ്രുവൻ ടു 20 സ്ക്വയർ എത്രയാണ്? 400 മോർ 77. സോ 400 മോർ 77 ചെയ്യുമ്പോൾ 400 ഡിവൈഡ് ബൈ 77 ചെയ്യുക. വിൽ ഗെറ്റ് ദ റിമൈൻഡർ ഓഫ് 15 മോർ 77. സോ ഈ രണ്ട് ടേംസിനെ കമ്പൈൻ ചെയ്യാം. 20 raised to 60 ഇൻറ്റു 20 raised to 2 ദാറ്റ് ഈസ് കോൺഗ്രുവൻ ടു 1 ഇൻറ്റു 15 മോർ 77. That means 20 raised to 62 is congruent to 15 more 77.